Warren. Pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Righto, there's the finish line. Cut me loose!
What a way to start the party! Keep pulling in fans at this rate and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren, resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me. Oh, one more thing before we go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
We're starting to bring some pretty big-name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver up to the festival lineup. The driver is somewhere in the area I've marked on your map, boss. Set your route there.
Hey, my lord. Your route is set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver tower. In 400 yards, turn left.
Turn left. In 200 yards, keep right. Turn left. There they are! Challenge them to a head-to-head. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, bear right. Right. In 400 yards, bear left. Keep left. Nice work. Let's get them signed up to your lineup. The more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans will attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left. In 100 yards, turn sharp right.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car. I knew it'd be that one, the way your eyes lit up when you saw it. How about a vanity plate? Sum up your personality in 8 characters or less?